Tonight I'm making a squash recipe, butternut squash, and this is my first time working with a squash, so of course I'm excited about it. I meant to show you all what it looks like before I cut it, but you're supposed to cut the top and bottom off, and it's in two parts right now. So I'm just gonna take a peeler and just peel the skin off of it. It has a sweet smell to it. Butternut. And you're supposed to peel away all of the green lines until you get down to like the orange part, like that. I scooped out the seeds because I was reading that you can roast the seeds. So we're gonna see how that turns out. I roasted the butternut squash seeds and they actually taste like sunflower seeds. They're tasty. It's all chopped up now. I'm gonna bake it in the oven for like 30 minutes, and I added some cinnamon on top of it.